वेलकम टू डीएवी मल पब्लिक स्कूल सीता सावंगी इन आर ई लर्निंग क्लासेस। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम योर मैथमेटिक्स टीचर मिसेस रजनी सैयद। टुडे इन स्टैंडर्ड सेकेंड वी विल सी फ्रैक्शन। इन फ्रैक्शन वी विल सी इक्वल पार्ट्स, दैट इज हाफ्स एंड क्वार्टर्स। इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव लर्न अबाउट क्वार्टर्स एंड बिफोर दैट वी हैव लर्न अबाउट हाफ्स। So let's see the mixed example of both of this. See children, here these are halves. Halves, all these are equally divided into two equal parts. So these are halves. Then this is quarter. Why quarter? Because here each bread is divided into four equal parts. So this is the quarter. Move to some other example. Halves and quarter. This is the worksheet from your textbook. How much of each shape has been shaded? Half or one fourth? Write in the box. First figure. Out of four part, only one part is shaded. So here answer will be 1/4. Second, out of four part, only one is shaded. So answer will be 1/4. Third, same 1/4. Fourth one, they are two equal parts and only one is shaded. So answer will be 1/2. Next one, out of four diamonds, two are colored. So answer will be 1/2 because half the diamonds they are colored. Here out of four triangle, only one is colored. Out of four, one means 1/4. Next, here we are having B. Half B is shaded. Half means 1/2. Here again half K is shaded. So here the fraction will be 1/2. Same way of L. Now, the rectangle. It is divided into four equal parts and only one is shaded. So answer will be 1/4. And here this flower, only one petal is shaded out of four, so 1/4. Now this pipe, half a pipe is colored, half is uncolored, so fraction will be 1/2. Understood students? Let's see some example. Here tell me, is this half shaded or a one fourth shaded? Half shaded. So half. Here out of four only one is shaded. So answer will be 1/4. Here out of four only one is uncolored. So here fraction will be 1/4. In this case, out of four only one is colored. The fraction of colored will be 1/4. Here four parts are there, only two are colored, so fraction will be half, that is 1/2. Here out of four part, only one is colored, so fraction will be 1/4. I hope student you have understood about half and a quarter. To some other example. Here this is from your textbook. Have this shape been cut in halves or quarters? Write 1/2 or 1/4 in each part as done in the example. First one is done for you. Your rectangle is divided into four equal parts. So 1/4, 1/4, 1/4, 1/4. Now the semicircle, half. Two parts are there, so half. 1/2, 1/2. In H, we are having four parts. Four part means 1/4, 1/4, 1/4, 1/4. Here kite, we are having four parts, so 1/4, 1/4, 1/4 and 1/4. This leaf, two parts are there, so 1/2, 1/2. Again this leaf, two parts are there, so 1/2, 1/2. this sign of ambulance or doctor, it is divided into four equal parts. So fraction will be correct. 1 by 4, 1 by 4, 1 by 4, 1 by 4. Now this flower, how many parts are there? 4. So fraction will be, yes, 1 by 4, 1 by 4, 1 by 4 and 1 by 4. Now this leaf, half. So 1 by 2, 1 by 2. How many parts are there in the second last figure? 4 parts. So 1 by 4, 1 by 4, 1 by 4 and 1 by 4. And this hexagon, 1 by 2 and 1 by 2. Understood, students? Let's see some more example. This is your assignment, okay? These shapes have congruent parts. Each part is the same size and shape. First one, touch the shapes that show one half. You have to touch the shape which is one half. Equal parts are shaded. So first figure, yes. Second, no. Third, no. Fourth, no. Fifth, yes. Now, touch the part that show one fourth. One fourth, yes. Correct. The figure in the blue box, they are one fourth. And here the figure in the blue box, they are half. Understood, children? Let's move to other assignment. Here you have to color the fraction given below. This you have to draw in your notebook and you have to make the fractions of in the same way. Circle 4 fraction, rectangle 8 fraction, again rectangle 6 fraction in this way and you have to color. First 1 fourth, second also 1 fourth, half, 1 fourth, half, half and 1 whole. This you have to do in your notebook. Next assignment. Here you have to color half or 1 fourth as directed. First figure is done for you. Second you have to color half of this. Third one, half means 2. 1 fourth means 1 part. 1 half and 1 fourth. This you will do in your notebook. Okay. Thank you. Have a nice day.